us all over the world. You are welcome to SOTV once again. By the special grace of God, my name is Pastor Gospel Manier the Wogwe. Your name, sir?
By the special grace of God, my name is Brother Kumani Kumawakis.
Okay. God bless you all. I know that many of you have been enjoying our live talk, and many of you have been enjoying our update, especially since ever we started this SOTV, as you saw on Sunday. The Lord has been proving himself. Now, today, we really want to assure you that this very God of choosing who have been working with us in the Lord choosing ministry, have been doing what signs and wonders. He will keep on performing his wonders in your life as you keep on viewing our update in Jesus' name. And today, we really want to welcome you specially to this very new month. Wow! This is another new month. We call this very month the month of what? Mercy. That is in the Lord choosing calendar all over the world. We call it the month of mercy. You know, actually, we don't know the meaning of men, as the people of the world used to call it, but that is why we call this every month the month of mercy. We only know it as a month of mercy, and it has been working for us according to the name. So, you know, this is an inspiration that came from the Lord Jesus, the Lord Jesus, Pastor Lazarus Moka, our daddy in the Lord. So now we want to welcome you specially to this very blissful month. And I know that this very month is going to bring a lot of miracles in your life, your family, your academies, your profession. In every space of your life, God Almighty must surely bless you mightily this very month. But we are not actually, we don't want to pray for you. That is somebody the Lord has mandated to pray for you. And that is the general overseer of the Lord choosing worldwide. So we're going to show the prayer he made for the Lord choosing members all over the world, even the world at large for this year. And I know that this very prayer is going to work for you even this very year. I mean, I'm talking about this very month. The prayer was made specially for this month, for this year. But I know it's going to work for you this very particular month. We're into that is the month of mercy. Pastor Brock is like, oh boy, you concur to what I've said. So I believe that viewers all over the world, as the man of God, our Jehovah said, will pray for you. I'm assuring you, you must surely testify this very month. Your blessing must surely locate you. You are longer waiting miracles must surely manifest in a hurry, even this very month of May, in Jesus' name.
I'm assuring you that in this month of mercy, whatever you are passing through in life by the mercy of God, His mercy will qualify you for miracles in Jesus' name.
Amen. There are many things in life which you may have prayed for, and you have prayed for promotion in life, elevation, healing, deliverance, and favor of all kinds, and there is no forthcoming. I want to let you know that it's only the mercy of God that will qualify you for it. There are things you cannot get by struggling. You need the mercy of God. And that is why this month of mercy is a special month reserved for the chosen ones. And this very month is a month of qualification. God wants to use His mercy to qualify every one of you watching us live, watching us on Facebook, or that have been attending our church, whether you're a newcomer or whatever, or that have been watching SOTV. God wants to use this very month to qualify you for miracles. As our duo, the universe of the Lord Jesus, will pray for you now. I'm assuring you, your blessing must surely locate you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Whatever I shall speak here, it is what will keep you to the end. Whatever I shall speak here is what you are going to have. If you believe it, say amen. This year it shall be well for you. This year no evil shall befall you. This year you shall prosper. This year you shall rule over your enemies in Jesus' name. You will prophesy sound health to your body, and so shall it be. You will prophesy a husband for you this year, and so shall it be. Wife for you, children for you, prosperity for you, and so shall it be. It see you today. Every prophecy coming out of my mouth concerning you must be fulfilled. God has not changed. Has he changed? You see, this year, every one of you hearing me shall excel. You see, this year, all of you gathered the feet of the Lord in this ministry, you shall survive. You don't believe it? Well, whether you believe it or not, it must surely come to pass. Because my faith is greater than your doubt. Whatever you doubt, no matter how you doubt, what I say will surely come to pass.
Viewers all over the world, welcome back to ESO TV, Edo State Honor Revivalist TV here in Benin City. We know that they have actually enjoyed the prayers of the servant of the Lord. You believe it, and I want to assure you that as you believe it, it will work for you. Because the Bible said, who has believed our report, to whom is the arm of the Lord revealed. As you have believed this, I am assuring you the prayers will sustain you this very year. Even this very particular month and beyond, this very prayer is going to sustain you, and you will testify to the glory of God in Jesus' name. Remain blessed. Keep watching ESO TV. Till we meet again.